we specialize the church, some aspects of church, not everybody, but some aspects of this, we specialize in entertainment, in some cases over substance. Do you understand what I mean, entertainment over substance? When I say entertainment, because I think a lot of what people call anointed sometimes is really just gifted. Just because people shout doesn't mean you're anointed. It could mean you're just really gifted, because the test of the anointing is it's supposed to remove burden and destroy yoke. The shouting is not necessarily necessary to remove the burdens and destroy the yokes, but we put more weight on with how many people shouted and fell out. The issue is, I don't care what happened when you fell out, what happened when you got up? Because the test, if it is anointed, then it is supposed to create, cause, or at least stir something different to happen in your life. Not just you to get excited and do something in the building that never leaves the building and doesn't get to your house. And so now we've been judging preachers on the gifting. So now he got to be able to sing, and he got to be able to pull it, and he got to be able to hoop. And listen, listen, I love the pulling it. I love the hooping it. All that's good. But if ain't nothing happening at the end of the day, all we did was see a good show. Because the deal is, when the test comes, y'all, when the test comes, if you can't remember what you heard, because life will test you. And the devil doesn't care how entertained you were. Because when the test comes, it's really going to show how much of this got on the inside, or how much of this was just great entertainment.